led a tour of 1,200 people. 1,200 people. And this was the norm throughout the week. Troy Herman, I'll show you a picture here later on, was leading a tour of 600 people. Angie Atkinson, on the night of the 2nd at the Means headquarters, with the help of some other staff, had about 2,000 people. And the numbers, I'm going to spill out some of these numbers here. I'm not going to bore you into 8 programs, what we call key moment programs, just on July 1, that were attended by 5,300 visitors. We had 4 overview hikes. Those were long programs, about 400 people attended that. And then we had 2 battlefield experience tours.